You don't ever know who you're impacting, and you don't know how long that impact will last. I had speech therapy as a child. I was 5 and 6 years old and had speech therapy, and that experience with that, what was then a speech therapist, what was evidently impactful, because at the age of 5, I decided I would become a speech-language pathologist.
So I initially started as a freshman as a vocal performance major, and I actually had a cyst on my left vocal cord. I really liked what a difference my speech pathologist had made in my life. Her name was Amy Hamilton. And so I decided I was going to pursue speech-language pathology with a vocal performance minor so I could help injured singers like myself.
I currently work a contract with the schools, and then I also am adjunct faculty at TCU where I supervise second-year graduate students. And then I also have a private practice where I see pediatric patients after school.
I am very happy to say that I work for myself. I currently own 2 companies. The first is Autempo Voice Center, and I see patients here for a variety of voice and swallowing disorders. And I've just recently started a mobile evaluation-only company called Voice Diagnostics, and we are doing video stroboscopy in hospitals and at other outpatient clinics.
Speech-language pathologists sort of find what we might say is their niche in our field.
You don't have to specialize in a specific area or age range or anything like that, and so that's the cool thing. If I decide I want to work with children who have swallowing issues, I could work there for 2 years and be like, ah, no, and go work with adults who have had strokes.
It's a really small atmosphere, like you get really close with the other students in your same major, which is really nice because then you begin to study together, work together, make lesson plans together, and so they're just extremely helpful here.
I know after my 2 years of my master's, I'll feel so prepared. There are professors who specialize in so many different areas that will allow me to have a broad understanding of the different aspects of my field.
Professors are people too, and when you graduate, they don't just stay professors, they become lifelong friends and colleagues.
We're going to support them, we're going to help them to be successful in whatever way that's going to look.
I'm constantly trying to find everything that's new so I can give my patients the best care, and I think TCU is a big proponent of that. They made me really want to learn and encouraged me to do so.
You get to continue to learn. You get to keep learning, which is, I think, amazing, honestly.
I have not spoken to one speech pathologist that hasn't enjoyed their career, so it makes me look forward to the future.
It's such a small community. It's the feel of a big school, but you have that teacher ratio to the students that, I mean, it's second to none.
TCU has a great program because they're one of the few undergraduate programs that allows their senior speech path students to be an undergraduate clinician.
I chose TCU for the spirit. I chose TCU for what the program had to offer. I also chose TCU because of the support that I knew I could receive here.
This program in this school is so personal. There's just something special about being here.
I'm so happy that I went there.